What an incredible honor to be receiving this Jefferson Award today, and I mean that. Because you know, there are many awards and accomplishments out there, various tokens of approval to validate us. It's like Super Mario World out there. I'm a child of the 80s, yes. It's like in Super Mario World when you collect gold coins and Mario would like fist pump every time you got a gold coin, and you get that pleasant hit of the dopamine from the ding, and then immediately you'd forget it and move on to a different coin. And most awards are gold coins, but this award feels different. Truth be told, sometimes when I talk about altruism, I feel a bit fraudulent, because there's a misconception that giving comes with sacrifice, that to help others, you have to take away from yourself. And sometimes I just nod along when people share that mentally, but it's not true. Giving does not have to come at a price, I don't think. And there's a story about my mom that gets told around the dinner table sometimes. I think I was probably 6 months old. It was Thanksgiving. My dad went to work or run an errand or something, and when he got back, the doors to the house were open and there were multiple homeless people sitting in the living room. And my mom was just cooking away, and he came running in and said, "Who are all these strange people?" And my mom flatly answered, "Oh, those people needed food, so I invited them in." And my dad was like, obviously, well, what if something happened? What if someone took the baby? But my mom asked a different kind of what if. What if people who need food are able to eat tonight? What if people who need a boost are able to get one? What happens then? Most of the other awards celebrate an individual's capacity for performance, yet this salutes an individual's capacity for growth. And I feel so proud to be a part of the incredible group of recipients before me, all who have dedicated a portion of their lives to the we instead of the me. So thank you to Multiplying Good for recognizing me and for generally recognizing acts of service around the world. I am so very appreciative.